I have just finished this project using the Stamperia Time It's an Illusion rice paper. It took me a few hours to make it because there are parts of it that needed to dry. And I will try to show you all the details. The highlight of it, in my view, is this transparent gel that I used with the Stamperia Time It's an Illusion stencil. And I know my camera doesn't capture it well, but it does say, starting from top to bottom, Time It's an Illusion. And then further down here, it says how long it's forever. Whereas on this area, it says sometimes just a second. And so I used several metal embellishments, which I highlighted with waxes and prills here in this area and the other two corners. And I also used this Lumiere paint, which I absolutely love, to mix in the with other colors so that I could create a contour, since the rice paper was actually smaller than the actual canvas. So I am going now to add to this video the making of this entire project. I actually took the pain to record everything. I did speed up a lot because otherwise it would take a long time, and hopefully that will help whoever wants to try to attempt it, will help to you to recreate it or create your own with some inspiration. Thanks for watching.